Good morning students. Find out cube roots of root 3 plus n. Cube roots of this one. So you take set cube is equal to root 3 plus n. Root 3 plus n. It is implies set equal to cubic 3 plus n the whole power 1 by 3. So set equal to root 3 plus n the whole power. So what is the first step? Write it polar form. So first r equal to mod z is equal to r equal to square root of root 3 the whole square plus 1 square equal to root 3 the whole square 3 plus 1 square root of 4 equal to 2. So r equal to 2. So r equal to 2. Now alpha equal to tan inverse of b by a 1 by root 3. Tan is also 1 by root 3. That is tan 30 equal to 1 by root 3. Therefore, this implies alpha equal to 5 by 6 tan 30. Tan 30 means tan 30 is equal to 1 by root 3. Alpha equal to 5 by 6. So, both are in positive. Both are positive means it is in first quadrant. Theta lies on first quadrant. Lies on first quadrant. Therefore, this implies theta equal to alpha. Therefore, theta is equal to 5 by 6. Therefore, the polar form. Therefore, root 3 plus I, the whole power 1 by 3 equal to 2 into cos 5 by 6 plus I sin 5 by 6, the whole power 1 by 3. R into cos theta plus I sin theta. R into cos theta plus I sin theta. Therefore, 2 into cos 5 by 6 plus I sin 5 by 6, the whole power 1 by 3. That is equal to 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 5 by 6 plus I sin 5 by 6, the whole power 1 by 3. First step over. Second step, add 2k by 2 the argument. It is equal to 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 2k pi plus pi by 6 plus I sin 2k pi plus pi by 6 the whole power 1 by 3. It is equal to taking LCM 12k plus pi. So 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 12k plus pi. 12k pi plus pi by 6 plus I sin 12k pi plus pi by 6 the whole power 1 by 3. So pi take outside 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 12k plus 1 into pi by 6 plus I sin 12k plus 1 into pi by 6, the whole power 1 by 3. This is add 2k pi to that. So second step is over. Now the third step, apply de Moivre's theorem. So apply de Moivre's theorem means is root 3 plus I, the whole power 1 by 3 equal to 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 12k plus 1 into pi by 18, 1 by 3 into pi by 6, pi by 18, plus I sin 12k plus 1 into pi by 18. This is third step over, apparently you stayed up. Now you put the value of k. What's the value of k? K equal to 0, 1, 2. Because the n is equal to 3. So put k is equal to 0, 1, 2. When k is equal to 0, what is the value? Z is equal to 2 power 1 by 3 into cos pi by 18 plus I sin pi by 18. When k is equal to 1, z equal to 12 into 1, 12 plus 1, 13 pi by 8. So 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 13 pi by 18 plus I sin 13 pi by 18. Then when k is equal to 2, when k is equal to 2, z equal to 2 power 1 by 3 into cos 12 plus 2, 24 plus 1, 25 pi by 80 plus I sin 25 pi by 80. These are all the three roots of this equation, cubic root of this equation. Okay, study well, subscribe every mass, go send up.